something like that. A little something of that nature. So try to remember where to go and what do I need. I wonder if I have to change my settings and shit back. I don't remember. To the underground, but there are usually every time I'm in this underground, there's a lot of scavs spawned in there. Pain. Pouch as well. So. will say getting the police extractor is gonna be rough. Because everybody's always taking it. They take it so fast. squash. What's up, dude? Yeah. What a, I just fell right out the fucking building, broke both of my legs. I have no painkillers. Oh my lord. I gotta try to fucking get the extra. God dang it. Oh my god, somebody took the extract. I went out, peek out the fucking window, and I just dropped right off the side. That's kind of funny. I deserve that. Work's been good, though. That's what Rasmus was saying, right? He said something. Yeah. Really? Why? I have advantage. This guy's gonna kill me up here. Might just pop the flare. I'm about to die here. My fucking boy button. Dropped a player. The PPSH. I've literally been hobbling this whole time and I heard him creeping on me. Please. Please have a bandage in your pocket. I know he is too. I had no armor on or nothing. Level 1. Try it. I was gonna die regardless. Did drop a player though. Oh my God. He should be home now, right? Yes, they are. That's deep. Oh my god, I just dropped that guy. I'm so good for the kid. Oh my god. Yeah? Maybe actually outro one.